California schools now get to decide whether parents can administer medical marijuana to their kids on school campuses. Governor Gavin Newsom signed legislation Wednesday reversing a previous law that didn't allow cannabis within 1,000 feet of K-12 campuses. Now school districts will have the final say on whether they will allow it. The reversal takes effect January 1. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.